tell me about no big ship or small boat or who sing or who float, cause as man me ain't really care about no Pinta or Niner or if your grandfather swim the Nile to reach over here. Once we build in a region, them things should matter again. But if you want my opinion, no boat, let me tell you, play. Yet everybody bad talks everybody. They say Trinidadians lazy and foolish, and Guyanese is thief and pickpockets. You can't talk sense with a Jamaican and never ever been in front of a major. And every little rock have its own dollar, but some not even good for toilet paper. So if we cannot integrate, well then I regret that it is clear that none of we ain't arrivals yet. In every country, once we build in a region, then things should matter again. And if you want my opinion, no vote, let me tell you, plain. Our people are seen as exotic just because of their ethnic mix, but I hear that the Indians opposing any integration. They say that the Negroes, they have a plan to impose dollarization. So they start to lock their women in doors and search in all the cupboards and then they draw. It's all right to mix with Chinese or white, but too much of black blood does make you blight. So if the color of your skin make you a reject, then it is clear that none of we ain't arrivals yet.
The blacks in their own.
because